Father, I thank you for this glorious rescue, this moment of breakthrough. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you. 'Cause your promise remains true. There's nothing you can't do.
Hey, you guys, Mary Whitson here. Sorry, I haven't posted on my channel in such a long while because of in the process of moving into a whole different unit, but I'm definitely going to get started with all the Bible verses. I'm probably going to start on very early Monday morning because that's my first day on the job, so I'm going to be doing the work from home type of thing. So this is, I'm going to give you a brand new tour since we just moved into our new unit today, so I am so happy. You're going to see a bit of a mess, but I'm just going to give you a little tour of what it all looks like, okay? This is a dining area. I am going to get brand new couches and dining room table. I'm going to be purchasing those on Tuesday, so that way I'll be able to get that. So yeah, this is a dining room. As you can see, the chair and the folding table. And here is the kitchen. I only got it started decorating on the fridge, and they're very cute. And the kitchen. I love the kitchen. I mean, we got a built-in microwave. Where the last place that we had, we had to buy a microwave, and we got a very small one, so it's kind of crazy. So that we have a brand new microwave, so very nice, and a very nice stove. Look at this marble countertop. It is absolutely beautiful, and I can definitely work on that. And there's a little sink here. I know dishes. Still in the process of trying to get everything unpacked since my cousin had helped me move everything into my new place. He had to bring a dolly. He brought his whole family, his wife and two of his kids, and all four of them had helped me out to move into my place. And it's a good thing that they live in town with me. So praise the Lord for that. Alright, so the little walkway here, and here is where the living room is. Like I said, just mind the mess since we are in the process of getting everything unpacked. So this is going to be the living room. You know what, that's kind of crazy. They do not provide lighting in the living room. You have to provide your own light, so that's the reason why I have lamps. I've had these lamps since the last unit because it was the same thing. So, and there's my entertainment center. This is Winter's little plant. She wants to put these in her room. And I was like, you know what? I really like them to put in the living room. I mean, it would bring out some sunshiness and everything. And my plan is to, I want to put down, oh gosh, I have a spider crawling on my wall. I'm about to get it. Ugh, I hate spiders. I'm planning to put up different scriptures all over the wall. Well, not all over the wall, all over the wall, but I just want to put up scriptures just to bless this home and just give it all the love. So I'm going to go ahead and continue on the tour here. All right, so yeah, there is the walkway. There we go. Oh, we got some lights, yay. Let there be light, says the Lord. All right, and this one here, we do have a half bath. I mean, think about this. This is a two bedroom, one and a half bath. I mean, this is, there we go. That's weird. All right. So yeah, this is what the half bath looks like. Very nice. The sink, again, with a marble sink. So it's very nice. I really like it. Go ahead and close that up here. Sorry, Winter is sleeping right there. All right, and here is a full bath. Again, the nice counters. I love the counters. Hi. So yeah, this is a full bath. That's what we're looking at. This is my room. So, like I said, there's my queen bed. She's sleeping right there. Just don't mind her. There's my dresser. This is my working station since I got, like I said, I got a new job. I'm going to be starting on Monday. I can't wait to start the training. Hopefully they'll guide me through as far as like how to put everything all connected. I mean, look at this. Look at that. I got a laptop and two monitors. And mainly, I'm gonna look at that three screens. It's amazing. I can't wait. And my bookshelf, closet. Oh my gosh, this is, I love it. At least I don't have to deal with stairs anymore because of really my low back and my knees are giving me problems. And this is Winter's room. I know it's a bit of a mess, but she's gonna have to clean up eventually as well. So once we get everything of hers in here, we're gonna make it nice and clean. She does have a little patio door of her own that way, because we do have a dog named Mocha. He is a lab Rottweiler mix. Just to let you know about my dog, he really has two different colors. He has, what was it? Yeah, this one, the color of his right eye is blue, and the left, no, his left eye is blue, and the right eye is brown. So it's pretty cool. I call him, and consider him as my center, my spirit animal, because I used to have a full-blooded lab and a full-blooded Rottweiler back in the past. I mean, mainly my dad had them, and for my full-blooded lab, he had died because he was of age. I mean, he was getting very old, and it was pretty sad that we call him Doc, my full-blooded lab, and he was really old, and I found him dead in the puddle of water in the rain out in the backyard. And when I told my dad, I was like, can you go make sure Doc was okay? And my dad went outside and found out that he had passed away. So, I mean, it was pretty sad for me. And yeah, and my dad had to take him and went ahead and took him somewhere. I don't know exactly where. I don't know if it's here in Angleton, because I used to live in an old house here in Angleton. Actually, I don't know why I'm saying my town, but in my town. And I don't know where exactly where he buried him, but he buried him like in a proper burial. And my Rottweiler, we called her Tidbit. That was her name. And we got her ever since she was a puppy, and since she's gotten older, she had gotten older, she started becoming a little bit more dangerous. But my dad had to put her down, and when he did that, he went ahead and buried her as well. And this is, we did this like out in the hill country. We had like a whole bunch of, I don't know how many acres it was. I think it was like 300-400 acres that we used to have. And we had to sell it to somebody else, because since my dad had passed away back 1 month before I graduated from high school back in 2002. And my dad, he was a wonderful man. And he would have been so proud as far as what's going on. And also, I mean, he and my daughter, they would have bonded like crazy. I mean, they would do so much things. I mean, Winter likes to do pranks, and so does my dad. Both of them would like to go fishing. They would like to do anything. I mean, they pretty much, my dad and Winter both have a lot in common. And if he was still here, he would definitely take her out on a boat out to sea, going fishing. She would probably get a whole bunch of fish, and she would have loved that. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue on with the tour. So yeah, here is her closet. She has a really big closet. So it's kind of like, I mean, literally you can just walk right in here. That's crazy. And of course a power box and part of her books. So that is the whole tour. So mainly a good thing, it's a flat. I don't have to deal with stairs anymore where I used to live at, because as of right now, because I mean, I have a little pinch in my low back as of right now. I know I'm walking around like well, because I've been on my feet all this time, but I'm trying to lay down as much as possible to let my back rest. But I have so much to do, it's not even funny. Yeah, that's just pretty much it. So I wanted to give you guys a tour as far as what my
flat would look like. I love it. And Winter loves it and feels like that we are completely at home. And the carpet is like we're in awe of it. I mean, it is like so soft when you like very first touch the carpet underneath your feet. You can be like, oh my gosh, it's like I just want to sleep on it forever. It was like that soft, and it's very nice. It's very nice.
Also, another crazy thing that I forgot to mention when I was in the bedroom is they only provide light. There are no fans whatsoever in my bedroom and in Winter's bedroom. I gotta have fans. I gotta have cold air. How else am I gonna go to sleep? Because, I mean, I gotta have cold air blowing on me. You know, I mean, don't you all agree? Comment down below if you gotta have a fan in your room to have cold air blowing you to make you go to sleep. Because, I mean, I need it. Also, I am going to, I'm going to be doing another video just to give you a full tour with the brand new furniture and everything unpacked. So that way you'll completely know as far as what everything looks like. So I am so excited. So, all right. So I'm going to go ahead and let you guys go. Thank you for watching. And if you are brand new to my channel, you're more than welcome to subscribe and click on the bell for notifications to receive new videos from me. And go ahead and follow Winter's YouTube and TikTok as well. She goes by Winter Whitson. And she does her Roblox games on her YouTube because, I mean, she loves to play Roblox, and I'm going to be a part of it as well because I like playing Roblox with her just to spend, you know, the mother-daughter time. Also, just to remind you guys that I am still planning to do a virtual Bible study with the list of studies that I have listed on my previous videos. I want to be able to put them on here as of right now because I'm still in the process of trying to get everything unpacked. I know it looks like it's kind of a nighttime out there, but I'm trying to get it done as much as possible this evening. And tomorrow, I have to clean up the other apartment tomorrow with everything else, get everything, get all of my clothes out of the closet and brought it over here. Excuse me for a moment. And just a virtual Bible study. Just look out for that. I will let you know what date it's going to be because I'm still trying to save up money to buy a new computer for myself because, I mean, since the computers that I have on my workstation is mainly like strictly for work only. So I just have to get my own laptop so that way I'll be able to do the virtual Bible study and just top up any plans that I am planning to do on that computer. So that's pretty much what we're doing. All right, and peace. I love you guys. God bless you all. And hopefully I will do my scripture of the day first thing Monday morning. I will talk to you later. Love you guys. This is Amazing Grace.